I not only got a fantastic scene in the movie, I got my friend back, which is awesome as well.
Oh, very nice. No, I know you're a huge Marvel fan, of course, and Spider-Man. You know, where would you like to see Spider-Man go from here?
I mean, now that he's back, that's amazing. That was I got so many texts this morning from people going, did you see, and sending me the link to the news about Sony and Disney making up Spider-Man being back firmly in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, at least for one more movie, it sounds like. Or if not for him. This is a smart decision, man. When business titans surprise you, and don't act necessarily like selfishly over the bottom line. Just work something out for the good of the fan base. I mean, let's be honest, they know they're going to take all the money from that fan base, but like, this is what the fan base want. We love the Marvel characterization of Spider-Man. We saw the whole world react negatively when it looked like he was going to be a Sony-only property. And now everyone's joyous that he's back. This is where he belongs with all the other Marvel characters.
Well, that's quick one. Val and Melissa, brilliant casting. No, with Val, with his Batman past, did you talk about Batman?
I mean, he had, I was talking to him, I met him via email, and he dropped me a line to say, I'm going to be out in New Orleans with my Mark Twain show if you want to come. And I was like, I would love to. I said, we're going to be shooting. And if you want to, totally. If you want to, like, come visit the set, or even better, come be in it, man, because we got a bunch of cameos going on. And he was like, well, I've had some health problems, so I don't know if you know, but I can't really speak my voice. Like, so maybe I can play some poor cousin to Silent Bob. I was like, I can do you one better, bro. And so I told him about the part, and he was like, he was adorable. He wrote, I played Batman once. I was like, I'm well aware. So it was a really sweet cameo.
Thanks so much.
Pleasure, man. Pleasure.